I'm Robinette Jones. I am from St. Louis, Missouri. I am a DJ. I'm very excited to be here. I'm an upbeat, super chill, ready to play this game. I'll tell you what, I have been taking care of myself all my life. If there's a challenge in my life, I will overcome it. I am transitioning into a new phase in life. It is a way for me to make new friends and really get to know the city in a way that I haven't been able to before because I moved here 6 months before the pandemic. So I think this game will be a great way to really cement my place here in Philadelphia. I'm a little nervous because it's really early, so I hope that I am like physically and mentally 100%. I'm a little nervous that I'm not 100% quite yet. And I just hope that I'm strong enough and I'm only nervous about my physical strength. Do I have a strategy or a game plan? not yet. But I do have my eyes on some. I can't remember names yet, but I do have my eye on, he's got on biker shorts, and anyone who shows up in biker shorts, I feel like that's who I'm trying to align with, so, yeah.
Survivor Philadelphia, Now or Never, premieres Tuesday, July 23rd at 6 p.m. Eastern, only on YouTube.